Dr. Madhu Mehta, Chairman Emeritus of World Adoption Council. Our Chairperson, Dr. Chaitanya Bhoj, for this committee. Mr. Vikas Chawla, Secretary of World Adoption Council. All our committee members of World Adoption Council. Today's faculty, Dr. Urjit Thakur, Dr. Rajiv Shah, who are present here. All the invitees and members of World Adoption Council. A presentation from Global Hospital team on showcasing the innovation which is in place at that hospital. The majority of details will be covered by Dr. Bhoj, so I'll not give you the details on the theme of this today's presentation. But on behalf of World Innovation Council, I take this opportunity to welcome you all to this presentation. I'm sure the end of the presentation, you all will be great to learn on a new innovation which is in place in our city, and we will take a pride for this innovation. We also take this opportunity to invite you to be part of Vadodara Innovation Council, which are doing meaningful programs in a various capacity, in a various sector, education, policies, as well as at large in the society. Not taking much of our time because it's already been late, I would request let the program be proceed further. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Jagdish Bhai. One question before we start the session. How many of you are coming for the first time in this Vadodara Innovation Council program? Please raise your hands. Tamaramati Kitla Eva said Pindi for Vadodara Innovation Council program. So I think it's more than 70 to 80%. Gujarati is okay, English is okay? Gujarati English is mixed, okay? Okay. I'll take another 2 to 3 minutes to discuss, to talk about Vadodara Innovation Council, because I see Mutta Bagna Loko Jeshe Pelibhat Avinaya hai. Vadodara Innovation Council Sharu Thari and Bevaras Pura Thaya Chhe, which was, the idea was planted by Dr. Sam Pitroda, advisor to the Prime Minister and the head of the National Innovation Council. It is a special initiative by the Prime Minister of India, and this decade has been declared as a decade of innovation. Initially, 2 years back, he requested Dr. Madhubhai Mehta, his friend, and Paresh Bhai Parekh, and then we formed a team, and we are proud to say that this journey has really given us a lot of encouragement. We are proud to say, आपने बताने गर्व था ये बात से कि आपने वडोदरा ने आखा देश ना इनोवेशन मैप पर चोटी ना स्थान है मुकेलू से वडोदरा इनोवेशन काउंसिल इज द फर्स्ट एंड द ओनली नेशनल ओनली सिटी बेस्ड इनोवेशन काउंसिल ऑफ इंडिया एज ऑफ नाउ इनफैक्ट वी आर प्राउड टू से दिस थैंक्स टू बड़ौदा थैंक्स टू पीपल एंड थैंक्स टू द टीम वीआईसी सेकंड थिंग इज दैट नाउ वी आर कंसीडर्ड एज अ रोल मॉडल एंड वी हैव बीन आस्क्ड टू रेप्लिकेट दिस पर्टिकुलर सिटी बेस्ड इनोवेशन काउंसिल मॉड्यूल अक्रॉस इंडिया वी हैव प्रिपेयर्ड अ मेन्यू वेरी ब्रीफली आई विल से Very briefly, I said what we have done. Very quickly. Of course, it is not possible for one man or a two man. Actually, we have got a good team. Since last 2 years, every month on second Sunday, we are organizing the seminars and talks on innovations. And it is a regular program. Our another activity was, we started one initiative, and the chairperson was Jagdish Bhai Shukla. Under the leadership of him, Preeti Ben, and there were many people, and we had a team of around 10 to 12 volunteers, and we went to around 32 to 35 schools, out of which there are 15 schools of municipal corporation, and we covered 10,000 students of 5th, 6th and 7th standard, and our initiative was to conduct a session in the schools for 1.5 hours for 5th, 6th and 7th standard, how to be curious, questioning and innovative. This model attracted the National Innovation Council, and in turn, they invited Vadodara Innovation Council people to present this particular presentation at National Innovation Council. And now they have asked us to again replicate this model across India. Our another initiative was Tod Fod Jod Center, and we had a 12-week pilot program. Mr. K.G. Shah conducted and designed the entire workshop. and in turn we got a good response. And then in February, Community Science Center, we trained around 54 teachers and school principals. And there were people from Kutch, Baroda, Surat, Bharuch. And now our aim is to set up a Code 4 Drone Center in every school. We in fact conducted one more training program in ITI where 18 ITI principals and their faculty members were present. And again we are trying to set up a Code 4 Drone Center in ITI zone. That was second initiative. Third initiative, as you know that in BCCI exhibition in 2013, recently in February, thanks to iCreate Madhubai and Paruben Taptari, we requested them, and for the first time, you know, there was an entire pavilion, pavilion number 16, which was dedicated to innovation. And we selected the teams from college and school and from ITIs, and we displayed their innovation free of cost. It is happening for the first time. And we thank BCCI, President Ravi Sabhawala and Dilesh Bhai Shukla for that. We showcased innovation from schools and colleges free of cost. Again, there were two initiatives from Vadodara Innovation Council. Thanks to Paruben again and Madhubai, and we initiated two programs. And more than 70 teams took part across Gujarat. There were two initiatives. One is I Explore and another is I Innovate. And the students from schools, colleges, they visited the stores and then they talked about what was the history, how can we innovate further. And another was about the competition innovations, and we had given the prize. So there are multiple programs we are happening, and now I would like to say that our next theme, our next vision and mission, as far as Vadodara Innovation Council is concerned, is that we want to make Vadodara as the innovative city of India. Please. We want to make Vadodara as the innovative city of India, and I want and I request all of you to please join us in that mission. We are soon going to launch many programs. It will be on radio, it will be on TV. We have a team working immediately after this program. We have an executive council meeting working on that. And you will see a lot of reasons on that side. But it will not happen from one person only. We need a team for that. I am not taking now time because we now go to the first session about happiness ICU. But after that program, we will have 10 minutes interaction session wherein if you want to ask any questions, we are open for that. I request again that all of you can join us. And let us be proud. Let us make our Vadodara proud. We already put Vadodara on the top of the innovation map, but then we still want to do something extra. Right? Now, the design of today's program is that we will have around 50 minutes session from this happiness ICU, and then later on 10 minutes session or open session for how can we take Vadodara Innovation Council further and we can fulfill our mission. I now invite Dr. Chaitanya Bhuch, the Vice President of Vadodara Innovation Council, for the next session, please. Thank you very much.
Good morning, everybody. On this beautiful Sunday morning, in spite of availability of so many other programs in the city today, you all are here with us and in a large number. So I am very thankful to all of you. ઘણા બધા ઓર્ગેનાઇઝેશનમાં એવું લાગતું છે કે કાશ આપણે આવું કંઈક કરી શકતા હોય તો કેવું, પણ અમારી સાથે વિકાસ છે એટલે કોઈ ચિંતાનો વિષય નથી. વી હેવ ઓલ ધ ડિગ્નિટરીઝ ઇન ધી ઓડિયન્સ એન્ડ વેલકમ ટુ ઓલ ઓફ યુ. ટુડેઝ પ્રોગ્રામ એઝ વિકાસભાઈ રાઇટલી ટોલ્ડ, વી આર પ્લાનિંગ ટુ પ્રોજેક્ટ વડોદરા ઇનોવેશન સિટી, એન્ડ અંડર દેટ વી હેવ વેરી મેની થિંગ. વી હેવ ધ ઇનોવેટર્સ આઇસોલેટેડ એન્ડ લોકેટેડ એન્ડ found from Baroda city, from the schools, from the colleges, from the practicing persons and consultants, etc. And we will be demonstrating and showcasing it to you and reach your home as Vadodara Innovative City on the radio, on air, will come to your home. So various other things will be done, but today's program, as you have seen, there is no gain without pain. A person coming to ICU is in pain, either pain from the traumatic experience or a fracture or the disease or even the treatment, the injections, the IV fluids, the operations, and also being on the ventilator or dialysis or various other procedures. And therefore, there is no pain, there is no gain. So we had our share of pain today. Let us have our gain today. The program today is that we will have, when a patient goes to ICU with pain and wants to come out after relief of pain, the process in between is somewhat troubled because what happens, the relatives want to be close to the context, and the discussion will be done by Dr. Budgir, who is our speaker today. Doctor, by habit I said Dr. Vikas Bhai said that we change the speaker, but I would say that we keep the same speaker, and speaker Dr. Udgir will talk today about what happens and how do we improve the happiness in ICU, and that is the main theme today. I thought that with such an important program of an ICU, where I had written in my invite also that we ICU, so I see you. When I see you in ICU and Udgir is looking after, there is a difference, and what is the difference is what we will talk about. So such an important event which is happening for the first time in Vadodara and Gujarat and Maharashtra, I thought that we must have a person who will chair this session, and he should be an international teacher, or he should be a doctor because we are talking of ICU, or I thought that if he wanted a very good speech to be given, that it should be an artist or a actor or a educationist or somebody who is with a school or somebody who is an orator or somebody who is knowing Gujarati and English very well. પછી આ બધું બોલતા બોલતા મને એમ થયું કે આપણે બહાર દુનિયામાં કંઈ જવાની જરૂર નથી. વી હેવ એમોંગસ્ટ અસ આવો એક જીન કે જે રાજીવ છે, ડૉક્ટર રાજીવ શાહ, ઓર્થોપેડિક સર્જન. આઈ ઇન્વાઇટ હિમ એઝ ધી ચેરમેન ફોર ધ ટુડેઝ ફંક્શન, એન્ડ વી વિલ સે દેટ ડૉક્ટર રાજીવ શાહ, ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, યુ ઓલ નો, ઇઝ ધી મેનેજિંગ ડિરેક્ટર ઓફ ગ્લોબલ હોસ્પિટલ, એન્ડ હી ઇઝ હિમસેલ્ફ એન ઓર્થોપેડિક સર્જન. But we are in a school setup, and he has started a back school, the school for the back problems. And he has left by starting a foot clinic. Miles need travel to a foot and ankle clinic, one of the only. And he is the one person who has had a gold medal in Gujarat. He got the best student in MS orthopedic surgery, but gold medal in Gujarat. He has been a coordinator for the Yuva Vani on All India Radio, and he comes as an actor in drama on radio and TV. So friends, not only in ICU, but when I cannot see you, at that level also, he is very active, and therefore, we are very lucky that we have with us Dr. Rajiv Shah, and I would ask him to tell us about, see, nothing ever starts. Things are always created twice, first time in the mind and then in reality. So how did the idea get conceived, and then comes the delivery, and the delivery will be by Udgir, but the conception and how it was nurtured, and out from where in Maharashtra and Gujarat the ICUs were fairly fertile, they were producing very good results, but the hiccups that were there, how could they be streamlined, what was the need, and why did we think about it, is what I want our today's chairman, Dr. Rajiv Shah, to inform us. So I invite Dr. Rajiv Shah.
तुमसे सदियों की वफा था, हाँ हाँ,
दिस इज बेटर. पर बोल मुंह तूने कॉलर वाइट पर बोल मुंह ये वाइट कॉलर जॉब नहीं हमें एक बनाया.
तुमसे सदियों की वफाओं का एक नाता था, तुमसे मिलने की लकीरें आज मेरे हाथों में. गुड मॉर्निंग. At the outset, let me thank from my bottom of my heart Vadodara Innovation Council, Dr. Chaitanya Bhai, Dr. Madhu Bhai, Vikas Bhai, Vikas Bhai, and Paresh Bhai, and the team to invite us to share this dais in front of this techno-savvy population. Before I really call upon Dr. Udgir, I would take you back to the gestation of this thought process. As a doctor and as a managing doctor, managing director of a chain hospital, I always found that there is a lack of feeling of trust and transparency among the population with respect to medical population, medical fraternity, medical profession. And our constant endeavor was to remove this
breach this barrier.
See, it so happened at 10:30 p.m. I just finished one of my surgical case and I was just leaving out of Global Baroda Hospital. At the watchman's gate, watchman's cabin, somebody was just fighting. भाई मैंने अंदर जवाब दिया था. वॉचमैन वॉज टेलिंग सर सिक्योरिटी बढ़ाए सर न जाए 10:30 बजे कोई पेशेंट के अंदर न जाए. देखो हूँ मोरबी क्या आयो मैंने जवाब देव पड़े हम जवाब देव पड़े सर मड़वा समय 4-5 बजे हॉस्पिटल दरवाजा 10 वगे बंद थी गया. तो आई जस्ट केम इन टू दी पिक्चर आई से शू प्रॉब्लम तो सर हूँ मोरबी थी निकलो छू मारा पेशेंट ने मारो भत्रीजो आईसीयू में है અને હું પણ પરદેશથી આવીને સીધો જ મોરબી જઈ અને અહીંયા આવી રહ્યો છું. તો અંકલ પણ આઈસીયુમાં મળવાનો સમય 4-6 છે સર. હું એટલા બધા ટાઈમ સ્પેન્ડથી નીકળ્યો હતો કે હું 2 કલાક વહેલો પહોંચવાનો. પણ રસ્તામાં ગુજરાત ગવર્મેન્ટની બસ પકડી તો શું કરું. અને હિઝ પોઈન્ટ વોઝ ઓલસો વેલિડ. મેં તો એક કામ કરીએ અંકલ, કાલે હું તમને સવારે વહેલા 9 વાગે અમારા ઇન્ટેન્સિવિસ્ટ જોડે મેળવી દઈશ, પેશન્ટ મોડ ઉપર બતાવી દઈશ. એન્ડ હી આસ્ક મી અ સ્ટનિંગ ક્વેશ્ચન, ડોક્ટર આર યુ શ્યોર કે કાલ સવાર સુધી જીવશે? એન્ડ ઇફ હી ડાઈઝ ટુમોરો મોર્નિંગ આઈ વિલ બ્લેમ યુ બીકોઝ આઈ કેમ રાઈટ ફ્રોમ આફ્રિકા ટુ મીટ હિમ ટુ સી હિઝ ફેસ યુ આર નોટ અલાઉઇંગ મી. ધીસ વોઝ વન એક્ઝામ્પલ. હું એક સર્જરી કરી રહ્યો હતો. સર્જરીમાં વારી ઘડીએ ફોન આવતા હતા. એઝ પર માય હેબિટ આઈ વોઝ નોટ આસ્કિંગ માય અસિસ્ટન્ટ ટુ પિક અપ ધ ફોન. અને સર્જરી પૂરી કર્યા પછી મેં ફોન લીધો. ફોન અમારા આઈસીયુમાંથી. વેરી સિમ્પલ થિંગ, આઈસીયુમાંથી બોલે સર આ પેશન્ટને ડાયાલિસિસ પર મૂકવાનું છે. આઈ વોઝ મેડ વિથ ધેમ. 2 કલાકથી આ પેશન્ટને એક્યુટ ડાયાલિસિસ જરૂર. તમે મારા ફોનની સર અમે ડરાવ જુઓ છો મારા હાથથી ડિસિઝન મૂકી દેવો છો. આજે but relatives wants to see your face. Relatives want your consent because you are the doctor in whom they have trust. તમારું મોડું તમે એકવાર કહી દો ને એ લોકો કે બધા પેશન્ટ મરી જશો પણ આજે મેં એમને કહેશે કે હા ડાયાલિસિસ જરૂર છે ભલે ઇટ્સ નોટ માય સબ્જેક્ટ ત્યારે અમે એને ડાયાલિસિસ પર મૂકવાનું. There are so many such examples. Few days back, સમડી કોલ્ડ મી અપ સર અમારું પેશન્ટ આઈસીયુમાં મરી ગયું છે અને અમારા પેશન્ટને ખાલી સપોર્ટ પર મૂકી રાખ્યું છે, અમને મરી ગયું છે એટલે અંદર નથી જવા દેતા, તમે કહો અને અંદર જવા દે. આઈ ટોક ટુ ધ ઇન્ટેન્સિવ, આઈ સેડ લુક દે હેવ ધીસ ફીલિંગ, વોટ શુડ યુ અલાઉ ધેમ, લેટ ધેમ કમ ઇન, લેટ વન ઓફ ધ પર્સન કમ ઇન એન્ડ સી કે ભાઈ પેશન્ટના વાઇટલ્સ બરાબર ચાલે, પેશન્ટ જીવે છે. તે ડીડ પેશન્ટના રિલેટિવનો ફરી ફોન, સાહેબ અમે જોયું અમને શું સમજ પડે, અમારા ફેમિલી ડોક્ટર જુએ ને કે તો જ અમે માનીએ. સો ઓલ ધીસ પ્રોબ્લેમ બોબલિંગ આઉટ ઇઝ લીડિંગ ટુ અ ક્વેશ્ચન ઓન ટુ ધી હેલ્થ કેર ડિલિવરી સિસ્ટમ. એટ વન એન્ડ વી વોન્ટિંગ એબ્સોલ્યુટ ઇન્ફેક્શન ફ્રી એન્વાયરમેન્ટ, એબ્સોલ્યુટ પ્રાઇવસી ઓફ ધ પેશન્ટ. એટ ધી અધર એન્ડ ઇઝ અ પ્રોબ્લેમ. હાઉ કુડ વી મેચ, હાઉ કુડ વી બ્રીચ ધીસ ગેપ? એન્ડ one day Dr. Urbis came to me and said, sir, what is expected out of me? I said, Dr. Urbis, there's a very, very challenging thing we expect from you. And I have said, how do we reach these gaps? And in a fraction of a second, this young, energetic gentleman came up with, sir, the only answer to this is technology. I could not pallet that. How could technology bridge this gap? Yes, he has done it, he has done it, he has done it so emphatically that before I was of the strong belief, before this existence of this life, I was of the strong belief, telling everybody, na abhi aankh mein aansu, na abhi aankh mein aansu, vyatha hai laaj rakhi chhe, dawa ni gayi asar jare, dua hai laaj rakhi chhe. But now I say, ના વિવાંકમાં આંસુ વ્યથાએ લાજ રાખી છે, દવાની કઈ અસર જ્યારે દુઆએ નહીં ટેકનોલોજીએ લાજ રાખી છે. તો લેડીઝ એન્ડ જેન્ટલમેન, હિયર વિથ I present Dr. Urgit Thakur in front of you. Please, Dr. Urgit.
Scenario in healthcare is so big that now પહેલાં ફક્ત દર્દીઓ ગોળી એટલે કે ટેબ્લેટ વાપરતા હતા, હવે ડૉક્ટરો ટેબ્લેટ વાપરતા થયા છે અને હવે એમને ખબર પડશે કે વોટ ઇઝ ઇટ ટુ બી લાઈક એ પેશન્ટ. સો આઈ રિયલી બિલીવ દેટ એવરી ડૉક્ટર વન અવર ઓર થ્રી અવર્સ ઓર સિક્સ અવર્સ ઇન અ યર શુડ ગેટ એડમિટેડ ટુ આઈસીયુ અધર્સ આઈસીયુ સો ધે વિલ નો વોટ ઇટ ઇઝ ટુ બી લાઈક એ પેશન્ટ એન્ડ હેવ એ ટેબ્લેટ. But the better advantage of tablet, humans create technologies, the humans are the sex organs of technology. We produce technology. Now, production, availability does not do anything unless we are aware and we use it. So let us talk and see and showcase the use of technology in ICU. Dr. Urgit.